As if I weren't kid enough, I feel like a teenager again with my vision.
My vision is just wonderful. It's like it was when I was young.
I feel like now I do see as well as I saw 40 years ago.
When we're young, many of us can see clearly at any distance, in any lighting condition, from objects up close to things far away, plus everything in between. At every age, we depend on our eyes to help us get safely to our destinations, absorb essential information, and spend quality time with family and friends. But over 50% of people over the age of 60, and quite a few younger than that, have the quality of their vision affected by a progressive eye condition called cataracts. In fact, cataracts are so common, it's said that nearly everyone will develop a cataract if they live long enough. Cataracts are a result of the clear natural lens inside the eye becoming cloudy, brown, or yellow. This causes light to be blocked and scattered by the lens, so it can no longer focus clearly on the retina. Vision becomes blurry, and colors lose their brilliance. Driving at night can also become difficult. At first, frequent changes in prescription glasses can help, but left untreated, cataracts could eventually lead to blindness.
It was terrible. I thought that I had been given the wrong prescription for my glasses, so I came back over here to the ophthalmologist and said, I don't think this prescription's right. It had been several months, and no, that prescription was right, but your cataracts have grown. I mean, it was bad. It was very hard to see.
Presbyopia is a common age-related condition. Beginning around the age of 40, the natural lens inside the eye begins to harden and become less flexible. This reduces the eye's ability to switch focus from near, far, in between, and back again. The earliest symptom of presbyopia is difficulty seeing things up close without the aid of reading glasses. Whether or not you are experiencing presbyopia, the only treatment for a cataract is to have the clouded natural lens of the eye removed and then replaced with an implantable intraocular lens, commonly referred to as an IOL. Surgery to remove cataracts is a safe and commonly performed same-day outpatient procedure. In fact, over 15 million lens implant procedures are performed every year worldwide. Today, when patients are diagnosed with cataracts, many doctors agree that the time to have them treated is when their quality of vision begins to interfere with doing the things they like to do most in life. And now, thanks to recent breakthroughs in lens implant technology, patients can not only resume doing the things they enjoy most in life, they now have the possibility of seeing like they did when they were much younger, before they became dependent on reading glasses. Now, patients are choosing to reclaim youthful vision with the advanced Tecnis Multifocal Lens. Tecnis Multifocal Intraocular Lenses are indicated for primary implantation for the visual correction of aphakia in adult patients with and without presbyopia, in whom a cataractous lens has been removed by phacoemulsification and who desire near, intermediate, and distance vision with increased spectacle independence. The intraocular lenses are intended to be placed in the capsular bag. This implantable lens delivers high-quality vision at all distances, under all lighting conditions, both day and night. Even better, the Tecnis Multifocal Lens has helped thousands of people gain independence from glasses for the first time in their life. Nearly 9 out of 10 patients enjoy freedom from glasses after receiving the Tecnis Multifocal Lens.
It's really neat to watch my grandson play baseball. could keep score. Before the tetanus multifocal implants, I would wear my reading glasses so I could see what I was doing on the scorecard. Then I would have to look over them without benefit of bifocals or anything like that. And I would maybe miss a play. Now, I can look down at the scorecard, I can look up, and it's clear. I was told I've got 20/20 vision. The new tetanus multifocal lens has made me feel like a young person again. As if I weren't kid enough, I feel like a teenager again with my vision.
Until recently, patients undergoing lens implant surgery received monofocal implants that had only one focal distance. Having monofocal lens implants in both eyes generally provides good distance vision, but patients often need reading glasses or bifocals for near and intermediate vision. As with many things, there may be a trade-off. If you decide to have a multifocal lens, your use of glasses may decrease, but at the cost of losing some of the sharpness of your vision. Even with glasses, this loss of sharpness may become worse under poor visibility conditions, such as dim light or fog.
I'm a retired optometrist. I've been retired now for 23 years and started playing golf, and it got to the point where at nighttime, I just couldn't read road signs enough. On the golf course, I kept having to ask my playing partners, where did it go? My scores went up as the vision went down. So then I came to the ophthalmologist and we talked it over, and we decided that tetanus was the one I really wanted because I wanted to be rid of glasses.
An overwhelming majority of people who have chosen the tetanus multifocal lens are very satisfied with their vision following their procedure. In fact, 94% of patients said they would choose the tetanus multifocal lens again.
My vision for all distances is just wonderful. It's like it was when I was young. I can see as well up close as I can at a distance or halfway in between. And the phone book, that was the big test. After I got the tetanus lens, I thought, I wonder if I can read a phone book now, because I could not read one anymore without a magnifying glass. And so I took the phone book out and I said, oh my gosh, I can read this. Before, when I would look at the yard, I didn't see the detail that I see now. It's so bright and brilliant now. The color is just so much more vivid. Every aspect of working in the yard has changed. It's a freedom to do anything as far as that goes. These are new eyes. That's what I tell everyone. I have new eyes. Like a new world. I wake up in a new world every day.
Following the procedure, patients are usually allowed to return home in about an hour, and most people can resume their normal activities within a day or so. Everyone heals at a different rate, but in most cases, vision is improved within 24 hours and continues to improve in the weeks following the procedure. There may also be some visual side effects, such as halos and glare from lights at night, that are more common than with a monofocal IOL. Halos are rings of light that you may notice when looking directly at a source of light, such as oncoming car headlights. Glare is a scattered light effect that can appear around a source of light. As the eye adjusts to the new lens over time, the visual impression of rings and glare typically lessens or goes away. Most patients report that the ability to see near, intermediate, and distance far outweighs any visual side effects they may experience. If you suffer from poor vision or think you might have a cataract, you should make an appointment to have a complete eye examination. Once it is determined that you are a good candidate for the tetanus multifocal lens, you will be given additional information about the possible risks, complications, and costs involved with the procedure. Be sure to have all of your questions answered before giving your consent to have the procedure. A very small number of patients, less than 1% in U.S. clinical studies, may be dissatisfied and request removal of their multifocal IOL. Under poor visibility conditions, your vision may be reduced more than it would be with a monofocal IOL. Under these conditions, you may have more difficulty recognizing some traffic signs and hard-to-see objects in the road. Therefore, you may need to take extra care when driving, especially in poor light conditions. In rare instances, multifocal IOLs may make some types of retinal surgery more difficult. Although the thought of having any kind of eye surgery can be a bit intimidating, it's good to know that such a tremendously successful medical procedure has just taken a giant step forward. By providing even greater benefits and freedom from glasses, the Tecnis multifocal lens may give you back your youthful vision.
I know I'm getting old, but I don't feel a bad gum bit older now than I did 50 years ago. Now when I play golf, I have no need to ask anybody where the ball goes because I can see it further than they can. I contribute that entirely to the Tecnis multifocal lenses that we decided upon. I feel like now I do see as well as I saw 40 years ago.